My history with Guilford County Schools starts, of course, being a parent. I have two daughters at Brooks Global Studies in fifth and third grade. And then I'm also a volunteer at the school. I believe in Guilford County School students because this is the best place to be. The success rate is unbelievable. Our students have the greatest opportunity to be successful because Guilford County Schools engages the parents to be part of the equation, engages the community to be part of the solution.
Not only am I a proud graduate of Northwest Guilford High School, but our children also went to Guilford County Schools. And my husband and I believe they had excellent educational experiences. As part of my job here at the Greensboro Partnership, I work with businesses to connect them to our Guilford County School leaders and ultimately to the students that can help fill the positions that are a wonderful fit for high school graduates.
You know, we are so excited to be headquartered right here in Greensboro, North Carolina, because we believe in the people. And of course, the people are our youngest, greatest assets that we have here. And we love having young students from GCS into HACO. Andrews Aviation has started a job shadowing program in the 11th grade. In the 12th grade, they come in as interns, and then they graduate and we hire them. We could not be happier with the students that we're getting out of Andrews Aviation. And from A&T with our early STEM school, we're seeing these bright young engineering minds come into our workplace and bring experiences and opportunities we haven't even thought of yet.
I believe in the power of giving as we have received. Freely you receive, freely you should give. So as we prepare our students, as we give them the educational resources, as we go the extra mile to prepare our kids for this society, I believe that the return is that they will be a positive contribution to their schools, they'll be a positive role model to the community, and they will grow up to be productive role models in this society. That's where it's needed.
Working with communities and schools, I began my endeavor in 2006, and it's been an awesome journey. Working with our community partners, our volunteers, and our partners of faith, we have helped our students to stand on a firm foundation. We work with them behaviorally, academically, socially, mentally, and emotionally, making a well-rounded individual that will help give back to our community, making it stronger than ever. This is what public education does.
I feel like I want to get involved. I want to be able to help others in the community, and when I get to meet all the students, all the kids from different countries, and see them learn their first word in English, or when they master the language, it makes me feel so happy, and I don't know, it's just that feeling that I can be part of it.
Help build the dream by being part of the solution.
Help build the dream by finding your passion.
Help build the dream by offering job shadowing and intern opportunities.
Help build a dream by getting involved in the educational journey of your student.
You can be a lunch buddy, or a reading buddy, or a mentor.
Help with the community garden. Help with just beautification of the school. There are one-time volunteer events that we all can get involved in. It only takes a moment, and you're sure to gain as much as you give.
I believe.
I believe.
I believe.
I believe.
I believe.
In the power of the dream.